Thank you so much. Our next participant. Okay, we need you to exit on that side of the stage, please. Come on, top. Number 38. Okay, so we're going to make this quick because we've got a lot of dogs and we're a little pressed for time. Yes, why don't you say a few words?
Hi, I'm Soumya. This is Scooby. He was rescued and adopted from streets in Hosur. He's a very, very sharp dog and extremely courageous. And he really doesn't care about anything. So he's very sweet.
I think you can take a quick walk.
Dog walk.
Number 39, do we have you here? Number 40. Yes, thank you all so much. Yes, please join me on stage. I think you can join me and say a few words in the meantime, if he's friendly and fine, that is.
Hello, good evening. My name is Sudhir and this is Simba, like the Lion King. Though he's not much of a lion, I'm quite scared of most of the things around. We picked him up from the Blue Cross shelter in the beginning of this year. And he was pretty small at that time. Now he's only 8 months old and has grown up quite a bit. And yeah, we'll take him for a walk. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Simba there for you. So that's number 40. And I kindly request 41 to 50 to please line up to the right side of the stage. Can we have a round of applause? Come on. So much effort into this. Thank you. You can exit on that side of the stage. Number 41, please. 40. Some carry needed over here.
Hello, my name is Ovia and this is my dog Ashi. And I got her from Blue Cross shelter in Velachery when she was just 45 days old. And ever since she has been like a great company and a friend, and she's very loyal and she's very protective. Okay, thank you.
So that's number 41. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, small announcement. We've got a couple of stalls, food stalls behind there. All the proceeds from the sale go to Blue Cross. So make sure you visit them. And, you know, we've also got an adoption center over there with a lot of cute puppies and kittens that are looking for a loving home. So please visit them. Number 42, please. Yes, so number 42, we're going to be seeing this dog. I think we can have some sound. Sound? Okay, so I think while the AV is playing, Aishwarya, you can say something.
Hi everyone, I'm Aishwarya. This is Potu. He's a Pavo survivor. We picked him up as a little puppy from a drain. He's come a long way now. He's almost 10 years old. He is today dressed as a soldier and he fights for the right of our Indies. Can we have a big round of applause, please? Thank you.
So much. Okay, I request you to exit on that side of the stage. Can we have number 43, please?
Hello, this is Kitsu. He was rescued opposite up and down campus last November during the evening.
He was the only sole survivor in his litter. I think he chose us, we didn't choose him. He came to our home when he was 30 days old.